3 months at home has risked the life of thousands of teenagers in Kenya. Many have tested positive to pregnancies as others test positive to COVID-19 as announced by the ministries of health. This has transpired after carelessness of chiefs and parents, as it was stated by the president as he was addressing the risk of teenagers' pregnancies raise in different parts of the country. On Friday, July 3, a group of 35 teenagers were arrested by police officers after finding them at a sex and drugs party in a house at Sanga Estate in Homa Baytown. The group containing 20 girls and 15 boys were apprehended in an operation led by Arujo Location Chief Robert Lango, Homa Bay Township Assistant Chief Duncan Odiambo and his Arujo sublocation counterpart Jackton Olilo. Mr. Robert Lango said the teenagers aged between 13 and 17 were found drinking alcohol and smoking bhang. He said several brands of alcohol were found on the floor and on a table in the house. We found used condoms which we believe the children used to engage in sex. Six managed to escape when we arrived, Chief Robert Lango added. Some of the minors were dressing up when we got to the house. They had turned the house into a brothel. Mr. Lango said a parent rented the house for her two daughters. Neighbors alerted the chief after hearing loud music in that house. I mobilized my team and went to the house. We locked the door and called police officers who came in a vehicle and arrested the children, he said, adding the owner of the house was also arrested. They were all taken to Homa Bay Police Station but were later released because of lack of space. Mr. Lango urged parents to closely monitor their children's movements, especially during this COVID-19 holiday. The chief also warned men in that county, and I quote, men found walking with young girls will have to produce documents to show they are related. We do not condone immorality in this county. He also warned parents that they will be held responsible if their children get pregnant. Homa Bay Sub-County Police Commander Sammy Koski said the children and their parents will report to the station on Monday. We have summoned their parents. We could not keep them here because of limited space, Police Commander Mr. Sammy Koski said. Reporting from Semwe News Kenya. Follow our social media accounts profiled as Semwe News Kenya.